And yes, I know LaMarcus Aldridge has obviously retired, he is no longer on the Nets, and Isaiah Thomas is no longer in the league again, and Kemba Walker just got traded from the Celtics to the Thunder for Al Horford. But I am still including them because we're including this 2020-2021 season. That includes the regular season and the playoffs. Plus, I had this all said and done before all this even happened. I just had personal issues in my life going on.